Well, 5 more persons have died due to swine flu in Gujarat, taking the toll to 71 in the state since January. An official statement from the state says that the new cases were reported from Kutch, Ahmedabad, Amreli and Surat.
Alifa Begum is spending anxious moments at Ahmedabad Civil Hospital. Her 12-year-old grandson admitted to this special isolation ward set up for swine flu patients. A Kutch resident, Alifa, shifted her grandson to Ahmedabad after his condition deteriorated. Kutch district amongst the worst affected districts in Gujarat.
For Rajkot bheja tha, Rajkot se wahan se kal humko report mila to positive aa gaya. To wahan humko acha nahi laga. Bachche ke sath kuch aisa laga nahi mahol jaisa hamara bachcha humko nahi milega aisa humko dar lagne laga. Isliye hum Ahmedabad aaye.
Across India, a sudden surge. Swine flu has killed over 200 people since January. What is concerning for the health authorities is the low survival rate in the state. The survival rate of swine flu patients in Gujarat is mere 13%, as against 17% in Rajasthan and 32% in Maharashtra. But health authorities believe that a significant number of fatalities were on account of delayed reporting of cases.
इसमें भी केसेस हमने स्टडी किए, इनिशियल केसेस में देयर वाज एन एवरेज डिले ऑफ एडमिशन टू हॉस्पिटल, काफी बायलैटरल एक्सटेंसिव निमोनिया है पेशेंट को, और उसमें जो एक कंडीशन होता है आरबीएस, एक्यूट रेस्पिरेटरी डिस्ट्रेस सिंड्रोम, उसमें एक बार पेशेंट चले जाए तो वो ट्रीट करके उसको उसमें से बचा के निकालना बड़ा मुश्किल हो जाता है.
Now the Gujarat government planning to set up 3 more labs for testing swine flu cases apart from the 4 which already exist to cope with the increasing number of cases. With Bureau Inputs in Ahmedabad, Rohit Ban for NDTV.